Hey guys, got a new mini Z body in today. Got it from Kenon Rc out of California. It is the new Lamborghini limited edition. It's the Huracan, and they're saying it's the GT3 Evo model. But if you look, and it sure could be, however, the actual factory car, the new Evos for 2020, actually have a little raised section where there's black pieces here, and this goes straight across, so it kind of looks more like a 2019 more than a 2020, but that's okay. I'll deal with it. It's the race version, so that's probably how it's made. So this is the GT3 version mini Z body, super detailed. I mean, I just love this thing. It's gorgeous. It's almost too nice to run on a track. So what I got it mounted on is a all-wheel drive. I went out and ended up picking up a really nice chassis here. I got the full opted out with the gyro. What else do I have on this thing? The alloy rims, the DWS, whatever, the independent rear suspension version on this chassis. It has the, let's see what's got. Oh, I got aluminum steering rod here, blue. Heat sink. Again, a brushless motor. So this bad boy here runs really fast. It's a good chassis, good all-wheel drive chassis. So when I put it on this here and get it onto an RCP track, this thing should rip pretty good. I'm hoping it'll run really nice. So that's just the quick video showing of my new mini Z body. I know that I love green, I love metallic. This body's beautiful, the McLaren. I may have to buy another MR03 or another all-wheel drive chassis if I want to get this thing back on the road. So I took this body off, the McLaren, but I'm a fan of, Lamborghinis, especially the Huracan. So I'll try to get a nice shot of that for you here in the light. Try to get some nice good angles there. It's just a beautiful car, beautiful car. Everything fits real well. The details are nice. It's got real nice details. Unfortunately, it does not have the 3mm LED pockets for the light, so I can't really put LED lighting in this like I'd like to. I'd love to have LED lighting on this car. Unfortunately, excuse me. Unfortunately, I cannot. These aren't even, there's no room, there's no place for me to mount LEDs, so that's just the way it goes. That's all I wanted to do. But anyway, it's on a good chassis. I think it's a gorgeous car. It's by DG Racing. No, not an auto scale body, limited edition. Again, I don't know how many they made. I just happened to pick one up, and they are out of stock already. They sold them all out. I ordered it on like a Sunday night. I got it today, and which was like 3 days later, and it's been off their website like since yesterday. So they sold out of these bad boys at Kenon, and they do really good with shipping really fast, and I'm super happy with it. So hopefully this video's good for you. You like it. So anyway, that's just my newest car. And again, I'll find another chassis, maybe I'll get another MR03 brushless for that body and keep it alive. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much. Bye.